Okay, Kingdom Hearts 2. How can we do that? We should just have Frost like summarize these two games because one game sucks game-wise, game mechanic-wise.
Yeah.
And the other game is just cut just text and cutscenes.
Mm. Yeah.
Yeah, Kingdom Hearts 2 was like 2 years later, isn't it? Mm. Oh, what, Roxas is there?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, they're the same person. Ooh, critical mode. Let's try that. There's a great chance of unlocking the secret ending? There's a good chance of unlocking the secret ending.
Or you could just find it on fucking YouTube.
Only the normal ending can be viewed in this one. All endings can be viewed. What? So all endings, including the secret, is in this one?
I think so, yeah.
And like the harder difficulties just makes like, ooh, you have a chance to get the secret ending. But you could just play the death standard mode.
Yeah.
Your critical level 1. No way, man. Don't do this to yourself. We're playing standard.
Dude, have you seen the secret ending? It's not worth it.
You could spoil it, I guess.
I don't even remember. It's like a guy shows up on a beach in a hood, or like in a robe or something. Like, wow, this was it? Cool! Nice! And yeah, we can just find it on YouTube.
We'll do that when we complete it.
Yeah.
Oh, title screen already?
A scattered dream that's like a far-off memory. A far-off memory that's like a scattered dream.
So deep.
I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine.
This is like scenes after they got split up or what? Because she's like, I got this stuff root here. And she has an age, it looks like, still a child.
I think right now it's just him like dreaming.
Or she?
Him. I'm like, wow.
Oh, there we go.
We sure had some great times, but then they got swallowed up by the nothing from the never ending story. And then I drop kick. A castle. How long is the tutorial? Oh yes, he's like Sora, but he is good guy also.
But he was handsome all along. And then the door he opened that he thought darkness was in, it had light and I died. I don't know the song.
Fast asleep.
I can repeat what she says, but I won't sing along.
Now I think we're gonna talk on top of it so we don't get copyright struck. But okay, there's also a bit of chain of memories in the central, apparently. So this is where they split up. Yeah, this is where the first game ends. And there's like chain of memories.
Sounds like I get to go home, but not Sora. And then I turn. Oh!
Oh, what? Now I'm...
Yeah, they grew up! At least 2 years! Isn't it 2 years?
Oh.
Frost, isn't it 2 years later, or is it more? So this is Kairi's other half or something?
I think she's something completely different.
Why do they like look alike then?
Because you're just gonna do the same voice for both of them anyway.
True.
Yeah, that's why. There you go, that's your answer.
Running, running, running.
Yeah, it's 2 years later.
Yeah.
So they passed puberty.
Yeah.
Wait, they did that before.
And I'm not sure actually. How old are they?
They were like, we were like, they were like 13, 15 ish?
I mean, there is Kyrie's nobody. Okay.
So she is Kyrie.
Yeah, but then it's kind of weird that her name isn't like Kyrie with an X.
Inconsistency. That's
yeah,
what it is.
Yeah, it throws the whole thing. Kingdom Hearts, man. Kingdom Hearts. Now he's dreaming because it's the end of Chain of Memories.
Like, when this game came out and you saw this whole opening, no one would know what the fuck is going on. Roxas is like, oh shit, that's me.
I'm doing the same thing as the beginning of the first game. Wow.
Oh, she isn't part of the organization 13. That's why she doesn't have an X on her name.
Oh.
That's why her name is not scrambled from Kyrie.
You have arrived. Yeah. I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you. I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was. My name is of no importance. What about
you? But it's Bob.
Do you remember your true name?
Gonzalez. The great Gonzalez!
Enrico Gonzalez, bro.
Miss Pedro. I cry like waterfall.
Giving now up I'm a VHS tape.
If there are
well,
any
that was still a thing
there,
back in the day.
Why
yeah, it was actually.
On this one?
When this game came out, folks, VHS tapes were a thing. Imagine what? That, huh?
Who's
what a world.
Tied to the darkness.
Sora, don't ever change.
And then he changed.
The door has opened.
And then it
what?
Closed.
You understand nothing.
And then he understood everything.
Sora.
Aros. So we're gonna start the game with Roxas?
Yep.
Okay.
It's been a while since you played it.
Another dream about him.
Just 10 years.
Twilight Town. Oh, this is Bix and Wedge. And who's she? Love interest.
It's, Sephly.
What? That's not Sophie.
Here.
We saw her in the first game. He was on the island.
Man, doesn't that tick you off? Yeah, that's just wrong.
Cypher's gone too far this time.
Oh, Cypher? Oh, it's Cell!
I mean,
It's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle with Cypher and everything.
So,
if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See, that's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are treating us like the Klepto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never. Now, what to do?
Oh, they are original characters. They're not from Final Fantasy. Painter, Pence, and Olette. Okay.
We could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight.
Hey, that sounds fun.
What about Cypher?
First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs.
Oh no! They're gone! Are gone!
Oh, what?
What?
All are gone? Huh?
You can't say, why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Our are gone.
Stolen. And not just the word. They stole it, too.
What kind of thief is that?
We can try our lips, read what they're trying to say.
Yeah, all right. Time for some recon. Huh?
His heart is returning. Doubtless he'll awaken very soon.
I think the blank is weed. All our weed is stolen.
Roxas, come on.
You're trying to say weed. Over here. Hey. Oh, look at that smooth frames. This feels weird. You seeing this? Are you seeing that? Oh, you're falling asleep?
Yeah, I am.
You can go home if you want.
I think I'm gonna. Because this. I don't remember good things about this opening. I mean, just listen to the music. I'm not gonna fucking not fall asleep to this.
This is weird. Like, this game wasn't made, like, with widescreen, right? This is, like, from PS2.
Yeah.
Look at the edges. How, like, they, like, stretches out when you reach them.
Yep.
This is so weird.
Where
do we get over here.
Hey,
educated moose, 1987. Do they? Are you guys seeing the edges there? It's like stretches out!
Stretching.
Like, look at the building here. Look how flat it is, but when I turn, like... I don't know.
So, also, before I go, just to reiterate... okay, so last week... This week...
This is how dark we were, and now we're... How bright... Look how bright we are now!
Yeah. This is how it looked last week. Then hit the light box and boom! Bam! Light!
Bam!
Y'all can see his face now.
His fish eye thing. You guys are tripping. So Jonas is going home because he's falling asleep.
Yeah. I need to, like, correct my sleep cycle for the next trip to work. Oh, that's not fun. Oh, wait.
Then so yeah, smooth.
Okay. I'm going to work. Oh man. Shit. Yeah, shit.
And they all think I'm a thief.
Roxas, have you seen my catamaran? Raisins? What the fuck? Have you seen my cat?
It's right above your shop.
Okay.
Hello, see you, chat. Bye.
Goodbye, Jonas. See you next week. Maybe. Okay, then a long stream next week. No, wait, Ken is here, so it's not really. Wait, next week is your quiz thing.
Yeah, next the quiz.
Yep.
Maybe on yours.
We'll see. This is just stream on Facebook, that works too. Okay, so alone streaming, just me playing Kingdom Hearts 2.
Oh my gosh, something important.
Just so you know, we didn't do it.
I believe you. I believe you now, not before, when you fucking accused you of stealing my candy, you bitch.
Thanks for that, man. So what did it take from you?
My weed! My precious weed!
Looks like the cobra is going out and stealing weed. And not just weed, but the word weed too. This is a new average thief. I wonder if Safer would know anything about this. We gotta talk to him. Come on, to the sandlot. Have you played Jack and Daxter? Dexter? Many years ago. Probably over 10 years ago. I didn't complete it! It's Vivi!
Thieves!
That was low, you know?
It's Vivi and those two goons
nice
from Formaid!
Back there, Blondie. What'd you say? You can give us back the... now.
Give us back the weed
yeah,
now!
You're the only ones who would take it, you know?
That was undeniable proof that we totally owned you, lamers. So what did you do? Burn it?
Smoked it?
Not that we need some to prove that you're losers.
Replay.
Now you're talking. I guess if you get on your knees and beg, maybe I'll let it slide.
Get back the weed.
Roxas!
Oh look, toy swords! Oh, what the fuck? What is this? Ooh, offense. What about this one? Prioritize defense? Oh hell no! And that's magic, man. I gotta go offense. That's my jam. Whoops, wrong button. I like they're like waiting for me to pick my weapon. Like, oh, he's running for us. He's picking a weapon. Which one he's gonna choose? Why were the weapons just scattered there anyway? Oh, okay.
Roxas, focus!
I thought we all were gonna fight, but I guess it's just one-on-one.
Come on. Quit playing around and fight.
I got you, punk!
So long.
So long.
Isn't this romantic?
Yo, man, he was east. Oh, no, I dropped my sword.
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
Whoa.
What was that?
What was her name? The purple-haired girl. I think she's cute. I don't know.
Tournament decides.
Like, she uses very few words to talk. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Oh, where'd you go? The old mansion. Oh, it's the Wayne! The Wayne Manor! This place looks familiar. We have come for you, my liege.
Huh?
The fuck? Fight the mysterious enemy. Okay, I'm on it. Ow. I can't attack it. What's up?
It's no use. What?
Oh, it's hacking the system!
What? What is this thing?
What is this, that hack? It's like, oh my god, it's the key! Open it up. This Matrix shit. Oh no, they dropped cards! Oh, it's photos. Oh, I had water in there? Fuck.
What's this? I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
It's a really nice photo. Oh.
Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the picture thief.
Not much to say. The pictures were just lying there.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them? It's a girl.
You look happy, Roxas.
Do not.
So, like, anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
Oh. So that's why everyone thought it was us.
And Cypher didn't go around accusing us after all.
Are they really all of me?
Yep.
See?
Look.
Right? Every single one. Wouldn't it be weird if the thief wanted to steal the real Roxas or something?
Come on, get serious. Why would anyone want to steal a bonehead like Roxas?
Oh, thanks.
Where am I?
Who's there?
Who are you?
Restoration Elf.
12%.
Oh, man. Getting restored. This is so Matrix. What the heck?
Organization miscreants. They found us.
But why would the nobody steal photographs?
Both are nothing but data to them. The fools could never tell the difference. We are running out of time. Namine must make haste.
They will come at you out of nowhere, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sora, go with them, especially if you want to find your friends.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora. I'll go with you guys.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade.
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
Remember when I died to Squall? No, I don't remember. What the?
A Keyblade? Keyblade.
A stick.
What was that about? Oh.
I feel offended.
Sorry about that.
He threw a stick at me! I'm fucking out of here!
Thanks. Do you guys think we'll always be together like this?
No!
I sure hope so.
Huh? Where did that come from?
Well, you know, just thinking out loud.
Well, I doubt we could be together forever. But isn't that what growing up's all about? What's important isn't how often we see each other, but how often we think about each other. Right?
Get that off a fortune cookie?
That's it. No more ice cream for you. Man, today's turning out to be a drag.
Maybe because of yesterday's memory thief.
Nuh-uh. You know what it is? We don't want summer vacation to be over. That's all. So, how about this? We all go to the beach. Why do we go to the beach? Because we haven't gone once this entire vacation. Blue seas, blue skies. Let's just get on the train and go. No? Oh, come on.
Maybe you forgot, but we're broke.
Maybe you forgot I'm smart.
Oh, I can save my game! Market Street, Market Street, Market Street. What's this way? Whew. Dude, Dude, over here, bruh! You see this poster? It says struggle!
You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on. You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
Now let's get down to business. One ticket to the beach is 900 money. Much for four of us. 3600 money. And 300 each to spend there. What's that for all of us? 1200 money. A total of 4800 money. To spend on what? Pretzels, of course. What else is there? Well, there's always watermelon. Too pricey. They're like 2000 money a piece. Pretzels it is. Where were we? We need 4800 money all together, but all we have is no money. I got 800. 650. 150. Gomenasai. That's 1600 money. We need another 3200. Let's find ourselves some odd jobs and earn some dough. All we have to do is train till the train leaves to earn 800 money each. Choo! Here at the station, my cousin! Didn't you say he had it covered? Whatever, those pretzels are sounding pretty good. Yo man, gotta do some pretzel work. Apply for work. I guess I can do mail delivery. Let's do that. Oh wait, carbon, look at someone who can carry some stuff, anyone would do. Let's do this one. Good job. I got 50 money! That was like weak. That was weak sauce. Mail delivery, let's do that. You don't need to do the mini games. Reaction command. Tricks. Okay. Oh, I missed one! I'm still on the clock. Oh, who am I missing? I'm just doing sick ollies! Oh, this one? Seriously? Oh, I did it. That's not bad. 30 Mooney. Let's do it again. I can do it better. Now I know who I can do it. I don't need to do sick tricks. Yeah. 11 seconds. Or almost 12. Oh yeah, 50 money! The minute the ball touched the ground, the longer the ball kept in there, the more money you will earn. Okay. But just keep punching it, right? At least the battle system seems a lot better than the first one. What a chain of memories one. I hope this will earn me lots of moonies. Man, the crowd is so easily impressed. I can keep this ball afloat just by keep hitting it with my dildo bat. They don't sound very impressed, to be honest. Well, I got 100 now. That should give me a lot of money. They don't sound very impressed. Like, I can do this without looking. I'm looking at the chat right now. Oh, I missed it! Oh, man. Fuck. I'm doing it, guys! Yo, man, it exploded into fireworks! Wow, you're the best! You only got me 50?! Oh, this is the boring one. I need to earn 800, right? So... Good job! 50 Mooney! Okay, which one's the fastest? I think this one is the fastest. I don't even need to do tricks.
What?
I'm doing mail delivery so she can get her own mail. Like, the last person is the one I need, and she's giving me the... Oh, this more in the plaza? Okay. I don't need to do these all over again. How much do I have now? I have 480. Okay, I need which ways to the plaza? Where's the map? That's not a map. No, not that. Oh, marketplace. Okay, here we go. Duty. Okay, let's do that one. To earn lots of money, and by lots, we mean 50. That's a lot, right? You gotta put up some posters. Schlep. I can't jump high! How do I get up there? Oh, from here, okay. Gotta post fast! Fantastic! I owe you one. Here's what I got me 100. So these are the jobs to do, huh? What a bumble buster! There are beasts everywhere. I need to get to. We gotta fuck the beast. Gotta fuck the beast. Get rid of beasts. Watch out! The beast will attack after they stop moving. Complete the job quickly. There are lots of money. Gotta fuck them up. Ow! That's a lot of bees! Did it! Not the bees! Alright! You bitch! I'm not gonna work for you again, Chunk Sweep. You did your job, but I didn't like how you did it, so fuck off! This one gives me most money, so I'll just do this. Try this path. Stop! This is the game's tutorial, guys. Work. Two more to go. Whoops. Slap. Hear this.
Fantastic. I owe you money.
How much do I have now? Oh, one more. Then I have 800. Michael just levitates to the spot. Why would you put a poster here, though? What is this? Assassin's Creed? Because they also has posters on some places. This is the longest chore simulator I've seen. Oh, I just need one! I just need one! You guys are over there!
Damn! 100 money!
I should have enough now. Yeah, I have 800. We only have to earn 800, right? Oh wait, I had 150 to begin with. Okay, I need 950, that's it. Do this again. Oh yeah, record time! Burr, 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 burr. Best game ever! Burr, 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 burr.
Fantastic! Are you on?
Let's do it one more time, and then I should have enough. Oh man, it's Ezio ripping all the posters down because that's what he does. Fuck! Okay, new route. Only I could dodge roll. That would increase my speed. Oh, I can't jump up there. Get up there, how? Can't jump up, what?
The fuck? Okay. Oh no, my time! I fucked up! Well, I got my money! 990, that should be way enough. Okay, I have to meet up with the guys at the train station, right? Where is the train station? Ooh! Let me in, you fucker! Let me in! Oh, here we go. Ah, okay. This is how you get up here. Choo-choo! Over here. Oh, I need to make some money, but I have enough now. It's up the hill. Okay. What's this? Skateboard. Ah.
Yeah.
I have enough money. Station pizza. Where'd it go, Roxas? Continue working? No, I've earned enough. Game and Dexteris. All present accounted for? What we got? Let's see. Just this. Nice going, Roxas. I knew you could do it. Yeah, man.
Nice work, everyone. Added to what we started with, we now have... Ta-da! 5,000 money!
Sweet!
Let's get tickets.
Will it always go add up to 5,000?
Forever. So we better make the time we do have something to remember.
Huh?
Gotcha!
So wait, what if you like earn 5,000? What if you earn 5,000, right? Will the cutscene also be like 5,000? And you can be like, I earned all that shit for you guys.
Whoa.
Huh?
Huh? What?
Roxas! 3 minutes! Okay.
What the fuck? Dude, what if I earn 6,000? Then someone stole my money!
The money! Wait. No.
Huh? Oh, dude, he stole my money!
Remember when I fell? I had the money before that. I bet that guy took it. Guy? He couldn't have gotten too far.
What are you talking about? There was no guy.
Huh? But he... There wasn't? Really? Oh, boy. There wasn't anyone... there?
Oh, dude, he's tripping balls!
Oh, well, we missed the beach trip. Let's just get sea salt ice cream instead. Roxas, you're tripping balls.
Sorry.
Cheer up already.
That was definitely weird, though.
Strange.
You said it.
Can you feel Sora?
Can you feel Sora?
Can you feel the weed?
Restoration F, 28%.
Namine, hurry.
Robbed by a ghost man, you must suck a lot.
Is it really that hard to make a beach?
We'd be giving the enemy another entry point.
And this?
We can always buy some sea salt ice cream.
So, you stole the money because he doesn't want to make a virtual beach. World.
You can delete that.
Oh shit, this is the Matrix!
As the key bearer, you must already know. One must not meddle in the affairs of other worlds.
So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday.
Thus, I do hereby dub the Junior Heroes.
Hey, what do you mean, Junior Heroes?
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Ow!
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together. Power!
I am Mushu!
Or are you too cool to play them now that you have the Keyblade?
Riku? What are you doing here? Did you find her?
I still can't believe it.
It really flew. Wait till I tell Kai. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not. I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
Sora, where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends.
And we never played the Winnie the Pooh part.
Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Yep, that was Cloud.
Who are you?
I am your worst nightmare.
In light form. Oh shit, I'm Kairi, that's who I am. Oh, there she is.
Huh?
Or not. Man, he's real. Yo, man, I think someone spiked your salt sea salt ice cream. I don't think it's sea salt, you guys. Meet at the station. Today's the day we hit the beach, and don't sweat about the Mooney Hainer. Oh, they made the beach now?
Oh, we stole the money, so they can't go to the beach. Why don't Snake make the beach anyway, so they can go there?
Hey.
Morning.
Oh no! The Matrix is happening!
Hello, Roxas.
Hi. And you are...
I wanted to meet you at least once.
Me?
Yes, you.
Olette dragged me along to go shopping.
Hey, you wanna come with us?
Wait. Did you just see that? He's stalling.
Very well then. We'll see you later, Roxas. Okay?
Yeah. Did she go to that haunted mansion?
More of those nobodies.
Let me go.
Woo-woo-woo-woo. They're coming for that booty.
Hey, chicken wuss.
Who's that?
I don't know, but they've already crossed the line. Find a weapon.
Oh, it's this again. I need my keyblade.
Do you understand?
Shadow Dragon XD3131.
Not good.
Roxas,
huh?
Use the Keyblade.
This again. I'm gonna pick the sword. Fuck everything else. Pick the shield. No way, man. Power for the win! Offense is the best defense. Thank you. I'm gonna get the You gotta get the death counter? Into sippers and shit. Yeah, they really like sippers in this game. At least he opened chests really fast. Oh, it's the first boss? Okay. I'm gonna show you first try. I'm gonna show you first try. Here we go. What's going on?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck? This is hacks. Got him. Got him.
Come on!
It's gonna capture my gun! What is it doing? Seems like no death counter for you!
My name is Naminé. Roxas, do you remember your true name?
Say no more, Naminé.
But if no one tells him, Roxas will...
It's best he doesn't know the truth.
Hey, you're that pickpocket! Whoa!
Cypher, strike a pose, you know?
How's this?
That's totally perfect, you know? How about one more, you know?
What's that for?
Keepsake.
Those freaks in the white jumpsuits are gone, you know?
Cakewalk.
What were those things?
Outsiders, that's what. And if they don't wise up to the rules around here, I might have to take disciplinary measures.
Oh yeah, Cypher's always looking after the town, you know?
Wait up!
Hey, no chickening out of the tournament tomorrow.
We'll be waiting, you know?
So Vivi's just there, doing nothing, said nothing, just looking. Did you just eat sea salt ice cream every day? Yo man, that's the diet. Sea salt ice cream.
So, you hung out with Cypher's gang today? No, it's not like that. Oh yeah,
How was the beach? Wasn't that today?
We didn't go. It wouldn't be the same without you, right?
Sorry. Hey, how about we go tomorrow? We could get those pretzels and...
I promised I'd be somewhere.
Oh. Oh.
You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, the four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on. You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
Is there a drug? Is he salt ice cream?
It's like, oh shit. Their friendship is tearing apart.
I'm out of here.
You won't see my legs anyway. You see these camo pants? That's right, you can't. The camo.
Restoration at 48%.
Was that Naminé made of data?
No. Naminé hijacked the data herself. Look what she's done now. She's totally beyond my control.
Calm down.
It doesn't matter. As long as Naminé accomplishes her goal, we needn't worry about what befalls Roxas.
It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the secret door and change the world.
Well, I'm not gonna betray Sora either.
I'm blinded by Sora.
My friends are my power.
So, your heart won this battle.
It is I, Ansem. Lead me into everlasting darkness!
Sora! Forget it. There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart! Kairi.
We may never meet again. But we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again.
Take this.
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
Promise?
No!
I'll never forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
Top 10 anime betrayals, ice cream. Oh man, ice cream's the real drug here. We need to have fun too, so can you fight Sephiroth or Terra, please?
Right.
We'll see when we get there.
What a mess.
Oh, today's the tournament!
Sizzling clash. That's right. Today is the day for the struggle and title match. Who will be the one to break through the ranks and take on our champion Setzer?
Cypher, you know?
And who will leave today as our new struggle champion?
Aner Roxas!
Setzer!
Yes, the crowd is fired up, so you know what comes next. Let's
struggle!
Here comes the dildo fight.
Hey now, it's time to introduce today's combatants. The four bad boys who struggled their way through the preliminaries. Regular finalist and head of the Twilight Disciplinary Committee, Cypher. Completely out of nowhere, who knew he'd make it so far this year? Vivi! An underground favorite and local attitude problem, Hayner! It's his first trip to the finals. And struggler number four, who happens to be my absolute favorite customer, Roxas! So, who will win this sweltering summer struggle? Who will take home the grand prize? The summa cum laude of struggle, the Four Crystal Trophy! And a chance to take on our defending champion, Setzer!
It was he from Organization 13?
Challengers go over the official struggle rules before we begin.
Fucking go save.
Yeah. Gotta win this.
You don't have to win? Dude, I am gonna win. I don't have to. I am gonna win. Shops. You're clear. He's saying something. He's saying three dots. Okay, here we go. Okay. You already know the rules, but a refresher can't hurt. It's easy. You got 100 orbs. Attack away your opponent's orbs. That's all you have to do. Land and hit. Your opponents will drop orbs, but if you're hit, you'll... So watch out! Keep collecting orbs and when the match is over. The participant with the most orbs wins. Okay. Easy peasy, leasy, heasy, keasy, peasy, keasy, peasy. Hey, Setzer.
You here to take the chip? To give you my nurse. Let's get it there faster than your opponent. The rest is luck.
I have two potions. That should be enough. Let's go, baby. Don't hold back. Alright, time to begin! I hope you practice battling someone.
Hurry! That's a fool!
Fight me, Hayner! Like, oh, I'm crying, but let's fight.
Hey, sorry about yesterday.
What? You still worried about that? You need to learn to let that stuff go.
I've got a lot on my mind.
Sorry, man. Wait, what am I sorry for?
Well, they made up! That was easy.
The first match of today's struggle tournament will be between Roxas and his best friend, Hayner.
No, man. I'm gonna kick his ass. His ass is grass. Oh, what the fuck? I'm gonna collect these orbs. Oh shit.
Ha!
Oh, you're so easy, man! Predictable!
I'll show you. How could I lose?
How could you lose?
And the winner is Roxas!
Obviously. Fucking, you only had two moves.
We'll slow this kid down, and Hayner put up a great fight too.
No, he didn't.
I lost.
Damn right you did.
Believe it.
Believe it. Dr. Bio.
I guess I taught you well.
You taught me shit.
I had a lot of fun fighting you. Yeah, well, I didn't, wise guy.
Hey, let's find a way to cheer you up.
Nah, that's all right.
Out of the way.
You in a rush to lose?
It's Vivi.
Don't mess with your elders.
Whoa! Just look at those sparks fly. I guess Cypher didn't expect to fight one of his own boys.
When did Vivi get so tough?
You're mine!
I'm not sure what just happened. But the winner is Vivi! In a positively blistering comeback.
It's Vivi in Final Fantasy IX.
That's right, Vivi.
Huh?
Thrash him.
It's the hat.
Like Cypher's withdrawn from the struggle for third place.
So I'm in third now? Oh, baby!
I can save again! Can I go to the back alley? Ooh! Cheater. I didn't cheat. You got something to say? Feel free to step up anytime, kid. Win or lose, no grudges. Challenge him.
Neo, loser.
I'm gonna defeat him. Your man bitch can counter. Got him. Lucky. Lucky. Man, she's cute. I forgot her name. You think you're tough just cause you want? Next time I won't hold back. Timber wasn't fighting for Rig, no. He won't hold back next time. Well, he wasn't holding back now. Second boss coming soon? Oh, hell yeah. Gotta save my victory against Safer. How do I get off? Oh. I'm gonna take on Vivi like no prayer.
Keep it clean, fellas.
Keep it clean, fellas. I dropped these.
And now, the match you've been waiting for. Roxas versus Vivi.
What the fuck? Maybe it's weak! I was like expecting some awesome big ass attacks. It's just doing. It's just done! He only has one move! Well, he jumps around. Oh, there we go. Here is his big moves. Got him! Oh, he's trying to beat me up even though I won! Oh, time froze again? Except that crow. And Vivi? Vivi was a nobody all along!
Again?
Fight me, fuckers!
Roxas, all right. Fight, fight, fight. You really don't remember. It's me. You know,
Axel!
Axel.
Axel?
Talk about blank with a capital B. Man, oh man. Even the Dusks aren't gonna crack this one.
Wait a sec. Tell me what's going on.
This town is his creation, right? Which means we don't have time for a Q&A. You're coming with me, conscious or not. Then you'll hear the story. Uh-oh.
What's going on?
Aw, oh, thank you.
Number 13.
Thank you, Japanese. Oh, it's Wreck upside down?
The Keyblade's chosen one.
Okay, fine. You asked for it. That's more like it. Yeah, 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 yeah,
Got that, Buck.
Oh, I got him! I got Scan.
Huh? So it was you.
Roxas! This man speaks nonsense.
Roxas! Don't let him deceive you!
Roxas!
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 Roxas! They're cheering for me! Roxas! Roxas! Roxas!
Painter! Pence! Olette!
What? What just happened?
Huh? How did I get here?
Roxas!
You did it! Somehow!
Ladies and gentlemen!
Omelette!
Top struggler!
Roxas?
Gotta say first. Oh yeah, I got him. First try, guys, first try. Contests are kinda like flipping a coin. Let's have a go at it, shall we? Keep it clean, right? Drop yourself with that sea salt ice cream. I'm ready, let's get started.
You two, play fair now. You're at the top of the bracket.
There's only room for one up here.
Well, may the best man win.
Yeah, man. Adult versus child. Who's gonna win?
Hey, Rucksack. How about you throw the match for me?
Hey, Nutsack.
Roxas! Focus!
Let me win, and I'll make it worth your while.
Get real!
Roxas, our underdog hero, versus Setzer, our defending champion. The winner of this match will be the true champion. That's bragging rights for a whole year, folks.
Whatever you think is right, you're wrong. And that is a big mistake.
My life is a chip in the pot. Time to ante up.
Let me see your tactics. Come on. Is that really how you fight? You fuck?
Checkmate.
Checkmate my ass? What the fuck? I'm not falling for that, you fucker. I'm not falling for it. Yeah, I see you. I'm just wasting time, bro. First, it was easy.
Roxas, Roxas,
Roxas. Not sec, not sec.
Roxas, 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 Roxas.
He was a
Roxas.
Roxas, Roxas, Roxas.
He was the champion.
Roxas.
Man, he sucked.
You did it.
I was like, oh man.
Awesome, Roxas.
can get my final words. I picked normal. I picked normal difficulty. It was super easy. The first try is real. Whoa! There's some good elemental defense here. Boneless pizza.
As promised.
Thanks a ton, Roxas.
One more treasure for us to share.
And they all drop it. Whoops!
I've got a present too, for all of us.
Whoa.
What the fuck? All that sea salt ice cream.
Kyrie, wait up!
What's Sophie? Like, how old are they here? Like, 16?
Hey, do you feel like going out to the island? Hattis and Walk are all wrapped up in their ball game, and they won't go with me.
Not today. Sorry.
Did she just call him Titus? Sup, Titus?
Do you remember those boys who used to hang out with us?
Riku?
Yeah.
I wonder whatever happened to him. I sure miss him.
He's far away. But I know we'll see him again.
Sure. Of course we will.
And the other boy?
What other boy?
The one who was with Riku and me all the time. We played together on that island.
Yo, man, that cutscene death didn't count.
And now it's gone.
That death wasn't my fault, so that doesn't count.
Or his name. I feel awful about it. So I told myself, I'm not going to the island until I remember everything about him.
Are you sure you didn't make him up?
Nominee?
Did someone say how old they were now? Was it 16?
Nominee. What's happening to me?
Who are you?
No, he's not dead! He's still falling! Doesn't count!
Kyrie, I know you. You're that girl he likes.
Yeah, I'm playing blind. I don't remember anything. I played it before, but I never completed it.
Okay, Roxas.
But the last time I played it was like over 10 years ago.
You don't remember my name? Thanks a lot, Kyrie.
But I don't remember anything.
I guess I can give you a hint.
I think it was 10 years ago. So about 10 years ago, I played it last time, never completed it. I don't think I was halfway even. He died by a heart attack, Sashi.
Are you okay?
Well, yeah, I'm playing this blind. As you can say. Looks 16 though. I don't know. Maybe she is 15.
Kyrie. What's that?
A letter. I wrote it yesterday, to the boy I can't remember. I said that no matter where he is, I'll find him. One day. And when I stopped writing, I remembered we made a promise. Something important. This letter is where it starts, I know it.
Wow. I hope he gets it.
He will. Starts with an S. Right? Sora?
Hello.
Sora?
Restoration at 79%.
His progress is astounding. So, what happened? Namine's encounter with Roxas put his heart in contact with Kairi's. And that, in turn, affected Sora. You see?
Namine. She's a wonder.
She wasn't born like other nobodies. She can interfere with the hearts and memories of Sora and those aligned with him.
But whose nobody is she?
I could tell you. But first, perhaps you could tell me your true name.
It's Ansem.
Oh man, he's still alive!
It's an honor, Ansem.
No way! It's too soon. You can't seriously get rid of him.
It's an order. Why do you hesitate? You, who has been ruthless towards those who turned their backs on the organization.
But it's not like that. He didn't betray us. He can't come back.
If he doesn't return, you know what you must do. Or you will face the consequences.
So you'll turn me into a dusk.
All right, I'll do it, if that's what you want.
Still falling. He didn't die. Doesn't count. Put the death count at zero. Put the death count to zero.
I'm dreaming. But which parts were the dream?
Now they're going to the beach. Still hanging out there. He didn't die!
Only 3 days left of summer vacation, so don't even mention that assignment.
But we agreed we'd get it finished today.
Yesterday, I fell off the station tower, didn't I?
You wouldn't be here if you did.
But man, that was a close one.
Stop changing the subject!
Okay already. You win. We'll do the homework. Stupid independent study. So, anybody got any bright ideas for a topic?
Maybe we could study the stuff that's happening to me. You know, the dreams and the guys in white.
Forget it.
Why?
You know, things have been weird with you in the town since the photos were stolen, right?
Well, tomorrow, We're all gonna search the town and find out what's been going on.
Lots of people are helping out.
All that for me? I'll go get some ice cream.
I'll go get the drugs. Dude. The ice cream is the drugs for them. Like the Seven Wonders of Twilight Town. We should investigate those as a school project. Pence, you're genius. There might be other rumors going around too. Let's split up. I'm gonna look for the Seven Wonders. Olette and I will go find some new rumors. Come on. That leaves you and me, Roxas. Let's charge the train first. To the station. Going to the train station. Hey, Vivi! Don't expect to beat him. Well, I did it twice already. No, not twice. Three times. Yeah, I'm getting on the train station, right? This is the train station. Yeah, here we go.
The time has come. Our hunt for the Seven Wonders begins. Whoa. Find new rumors already?
Nothing on Market Street.
You twerps aren't gonna scoop us. We're going to the terrace with you.
Hainer, it's not a race.
Well, it is now. Come on, we can all go.
You guys notice they've been wearing the same clothes for 5 days straight? Or is it 6 days? Woo! Almost done with the tutorial! Lost his already. Like, you don't have yours.
Olette, hurry. Aren't these the steps you talked about? The ones that count different, going up and down?
Actually, it's the stupidest thing ever, but...
What?
Rai's the one who counted. He's like, every time I count, it's different, you know?
So, he just counted wrong?
Hey, no worries.
Can't we just count to be sure? What was his name? Fuck, I missed his name. Do I have a journal? Oh shit, I do. Okay, journal. Ah, fuck. I got it. Okay. I can't look at their stuff. Can throw that shit away. Well, I can't equip items, it seems. Oh, here we go. I did say it right. Let's save again. Seven Wonders, the Doppelganger. Oh, the Doppelganger.
Ooh.
The Spooky Steps. What was this one? The Friend Beyond the Wall. Okay. Find that wall. This wall? This wall? Does? Okay, next step is the most from the tunnel. Okay, let's find that tunnel. The moans from the tunnel. Maybe people are just having sex there, I don't know. Oh shit, someone's banging in here! Maybe? Yo, what? Here comes the moaning! He's banging himself? Okay, next is the Doppelganger by the waterfall? Okay. Gotta go fast! Oh, I got a heat potion! Oh, another one!
Yeah.
Oh, here's the waterfall. I'm gonna fight me! Must be the ice cream drugs. Got him. Easy. Am I just debugging the system right now? No one is as good as me, not even myself. No, it's right here? Now? I killed myself? Okay, next area is down there. Animated bag. I'm going the wrong way. Oh shit, that was treasure! No! Come back! Oh, we go. Okay. What's the point for the... Oh. Okay. That's a useless train track. Wait, I got more abilities? Oh, I got one more. Equip this. There we go. Now I can block too.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, what's the point of the train? Useless. That's what it is. Don't hump the trash bag on the top of the hill. I'm gonna hump that trash bag. Not my problem, dog.
I'm gonna hump that trash bag. Ah, that trash bag needs to get humped really bad.
Oh, it's probably the dog.
Yeah.
Is this what it is? A mini game? Yeah, I humped that sack. Showed it whose bowels. Yikes. Called it! Who was the dog? Oh, it was just a dog. Did you let it out of the sack, Roxas? Your nut sack? Bark, 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 bark. Whoa.
You know, that last wonder wasn't exactly wonderful.
I understand. Say no more. But this next one's gonna be really great. Wonder number 6. We got another lead.
The ghost train mystery.
Everybody knows about wonder number 6.
Yeah, well, I didn't.
Did you find out where the train runs?
You can see it from Sunset Hill.
Oh, it's that one? The Sunset Hill we go. We were just there, though. But we go back.
True, it'll be here any minute.
For they say the train is empty. No driver, no conductor, no passengers, no return.
Fan art of what happened, Frost?
We've got to make it to the beach next year.
Yeah, we better get jobs the second vacation starts.
Good afternoon, slackers. What are you doing out here?
What do you care?
I don't. Tell me anyway.
Sounds like you do care.
We're waiting for the ghost train.
Waiting for the ghost train.
I beat you 3 times already!
You always tick me off.
I don't know. Maybe it's destiny.
Destiny? In that case, let's be friends.
You kicked my ass like 3 times!
When have you ever cooperated with anything?
I know. Tomorrow.
Look!
It's really true. And there's really no one aboard. What's the catch? There's gotta be a catch, right? Then it's real? Let's go to the station.
No one saw it! It's all that ice cream! They're drugged!
Let's go in. What?
You'll get hurt.
Huh?
The train will be arriving shortly.
Oh man, they've been spiking his sea salt ice cream! You know?
Come on.
A train came from the beach. There was no driver, right?
Let's go.
Right?
Yo, man.
Let's go home and work on the paper.
The rumors were bogus. The end.
We can still make it sound good if we write about all the work we did.
But what about the last one? The seventh wonder?
Who cares?
I do. Come on, Pence.
Whatever.
Roxas.
It's at that haunted mansion.
Gotta go to the Haunted Mansion. Man, he's so shaky. Gotta go there. Check out my sweet moves. Heel flip, heel flip, heel flip, heel flip.
Yeah.
I like how none of them wants to confirm it with me.
You know something?
Whoa.
We were gonna check the mansion out tomorrow. It is the most suspicious place.
Right.
Even Cypher's gang was gonna help.
Cypher?
Yeah, Hainer asked him to.
So, what?
That's anime! I mean, Namine!
Well, they say there's a girl who appears at the second floor window. Even though no one's lived here for years.
That's anime. There she is, it's anime!
Roxas.
Namine? This is...
Anime? Me?
And Axel's here too.
You are best friends.
Very funny.
Don't you want to know the truth? About who you really are?
No one knows me better than me.
Of course.
But I don't get what's been happening lately.
You know these three, don't you?
Yeah. Sora, Donald, and Goofy. They're from the dreams.
About a year ago, some things happened, and I had to take apart the memories chained together in Sora's heart. But now, I'm putting them all back exactly the way they were. It's taken me a long time, but pretty soon, Sora will be his old self again. The process has been affecting you too, Roxas.
You mean the dreams?
Yes.
You and Sora are connected. And in order for Sora to become completely whole again, he needs you.
Me? What for?
You hold half of what he is. He needs you, Roxas.
He needs you inside him. Or he needs you in. He needs to be inside you?
Anime. Who are you?
I'm a witch, with power over Sora's memories and those around him.
A witch?
That's what Diz called me. But I don't know why I have this power. I just do. I'm not even sure there's a right way for me to use it.
I can't help you there. It's funny. Suddenly, I feel like I don't know myself at all.
These nuts!
I guess I would like to know. What do you know about me that I don't?
You were never supposed to exist, Roxas.
What? How could you even say such a thing? Even if it were true.
I'm sorry. I guess some things really are better left unsaid.
Roxas! Roxas!
Huh?
Did you see her?
Yeah. Watch the window. Closely.
Ah, lame. That's just the curtains moving. There must be a draft somewhere. I'm surprised this old place even has curtains.
Yeah.
Well, let's head back to the usual spot. Hainer and Olette are waiting.
Hey guys, how'd it go?
The girl in the window turned out to be a curtain flapping in the wind.
I figured as much. The report's already done.
All right.
So, wanna go find Hainer? He's probably at the station. You know, we only have 2 more days together.
Huh?
Summer vacation, remember?
Oh. Right.
The moles from the cave. Oh man, they really like to drug themselves with sea salt ice cream. Is that the only flavor they like?
Tomorrow, we search the town.
Next day's the fair.
The last day of summer.
Don't say that. You'll give me an ulcer.
Not if you explode from all that ice cream first.
Lol. Lol, 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 lol. Yo, man, that was so funny, Nut.
Why did you show him the train?
Because he missed the trip to the beach.
Hmm. That's almost kind of you.
No. What about you? Are the holes in your memory starting to fill in?
Yes. The haze is clearing.
The same thing is happening to everyone who had ties to Sora. Very soon, to them, he'd be like a good friend who's gone away for a year.
I've waited, and now I want to know. What is it that you want?
Revenge.
Revenge?
Now for the finishing touches. First, we must dispose of Namine. She did a splendid job with Sora, but it's high time she disappeared. Roxas isn't the only one who was never meant to exist. Take care of it, Ansem.
Restoration at 97%.
Gorsh, is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Those worlds will be restored if we beat Ansem, right? But if we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's gonna happen to this place and to us?
All worlds begin in darkness, and all so end. The Heart is no different. You see, darkness is the Heart's true essence.
That's not true! The Heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
Kingdom Hearts! Fill me with the power of darkness!
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light!
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good!
Take care of her.
Kairi!
Sora!
Oh, there we got Kairi. The moan sound.
Remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise.
I know you will.
Damn!
Now that one we go.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
You know?
Gorsh, that's the King's seal!
Hey, have you seen King Mickey? Let's go!
I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you.
Who are you?
Why do you have the Keyblade?
Shut up!
Why do you have the Keyblade?
Shut up! So that's why! I shut up!
Oh, here we go! Gotta get them Disney boots!
Man, I could not sleep last night. Guys? Huh?
Holy shit! He's becoming ghost! Oh wait, this world is fake, but anyway, so... Oh no, he doesn't exist! He's getting erased from the virtual world! All around me are familiar faces, torn up places, torn up places. I don't know the lyrics.
Look at what it's come to. I've been given these icky orders to destroy you if you refuse to come back with me.
We're best friends, right?
Sure, but I'm not getting turned into a dusk for...
Wait a sec. You remember now?
Yeah.
Great! But, you know, gotta make sure and all, so, what's our boss's name?
Oh, can't believe this.
Gotta defeat these strange enemies. Gotta find us. Got him! What is this, easy mode? Oh wait.
Roxas, to the mansion. The time has come.
Painter! Pence! Olette!
Omelette! Yes, to the mansion I go.
The Roxas that I know is long gone. Fine, I see how it is.
Defense increased!
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Don't call me and then lock me out.
Just gonna let him do it. Oh, I killed it. Ooh, Elven Bandana. Oh, she on. Next room. Oh. Oh, that one's broken. Over here. Potions. If only you had the right clue, okay? Well, not yet.
Your mind's made up?
Why did the Keyblade choose me? I have to know.
You can't turn on the organization!
Oh, these heart
flashbacks. Organization 13. They're a bad group.
Bad or good? I don't know. They're a group of incomplete people who wish to be whole. To that end, they're desperately searching for something.
What?
Kingdom Hearts. Funny?
It's just... I think... I've been running away from the question I really want to ask. What's gonna happen to me now? Just tell me that. Nothing else really matters anymore.
You are...
Naminé!
There's no knowledge that has the power to change your fate.
Even if it doesn't, I want to know. I have the right to know.
A nobody doesn't have a right to know. Nor does it even have the right to be.
But what is a nobody?
Diz, we're out of time. Too many nobodies. Roxas. Nobodies like us are only half a person. You won't disappear. You'll be whole.
I'll disappear?
No further outbursts.
No, you won't disappear. You'll...
Wait.
Roxas, we will meet again. And then we can talk about everything. I may not know it's you. And you may not know it's me, but we will meet again. Someday soon. I promise.
Let her go! Naminé!
Enemy! Anime sketches. Well, I got a map. Now I am the seventh wonder. I'm gonna stand here by the window and hope certain people would notice me. Okay, that's enough. We're getting to the good part soon. I hope so. At least what you guys keep telling me. Secret library. Well, it got me a high potion. Oh, here's a door. Let's go deeper. Sea salt ice cream confirmed drugs.
We can maintain the simulated town until Namine finishes chaining together Sora's memories.
What will happen to Roxas?
He holds half of Sora's power within him. In the end, he'll have to give it back. Until then, he'll need another personality to throw off his pursuers.
Poor thing.
It's the fate of a nobody.
Breaking the computer opened the door! Who would have guessed?
Huh!
Simply amazing, Roxas.
Axel.
You really do remember me this time. I'm so flattered! But you're too late!
Oh, dual wheel! It's my favorite!
You get on their bad side and they'll destroy you! No one would miss me.
That's not true.
I would miss you!
I would.
Axel.
Let's meet again in the next life.
Yeah, I'll be waiting.
This is where I die, Roxas.
Just because you have a next life
doesn't mean I have one. Die. The yaoi is real.
Donald. Goofy?
Damn!
At last, the Keyblade's chosen one.
Who are you talking to? Me? Or Sora?
To half of Sora, of course. You reside in darkness. What I need is someone who can move about the realm of light and destroy Organization 13.
Why? Who are you?
I am a servant of the world. And if I'm a servant, then you should consider yourself a tool at best.
Was that supposed to be a joke? 'Cause I'm not laughing!
My apologies. This is only a data-based projection.
I hate you so much.
You should share some of that hatred with Sora. He's far too nice for his own good.
No! My heart belongs to me! Sora. You're lucky. Looks like my summer vacation is over.
What? Here comes the title screen! After how long? 3 hours?
Oof.
Was it 3 hours? But long. So let's fuse. Got me a trophy. Oh, it's the sixth wonder. What's Mickey? He's part of the organization.
Sora. Who's there?
Sora!
Sora, wake up!
Sora, damn!
See, we defeated Ansem.
Yep.
Restored peace to the world. Found Kairi. Oh yeah. And then we went to look for Riku. I think that's right so far.
Then what?
What does your journal say, Jiminy?
Gee, there's only one sentence. Thank Namine.
Thank anime? Oh, hell yeah!
I wonder who that is.
Some general that is.
What do you say we find out where we are?
We gotta thank anime! Yeah, they're in. Still got my... What? Sora's not gonna, like,
question why we have the champion belt? I'm gonna keep the champion belt. Or that?
Goofy needs the bandana thing. That's defense. They say where they're from. Final Fantasy VIII.
I must have imagined it.
Dude, does his clothes look like he's really small on him, especially his shorts?
What do you want?
Nothing. Just wondering what was back here.
Now you know. This is our spot.
What? You're new around here, right? I'm Pence.
Hayner, nice to meet you. But we got stuff to do, so catch you later.
My name's Olette. Hey, did you finish up the summer homework yet? Independent studies are the worst, huh?
Homework? Hey, what are your names?
Oh, sorry. We're Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Hey there.
Sora, Donald, Goofy, we just met someone who was looking for you.
He sure seemed in a hurry. He had a black coat on, so I couldn't see his face. But he had these big round ears.
That's Mickey!
Ka-ching!
Where'd you see him? At the station. The station, thanks.
Well, you'd better get back to that assignment.
Later.
We won't meet again, virtual. Virtual people. Or are they real?
Yeah, let's get to the station.
Why did you get a job? Oh wait, no one's hiring!
Hey, you. Where'd you come from? You here to pick a fight with us or something?
Yes.
Fight? We're not here to fight.
Okay, smart Alex. Time to teach you how to behave in my town. Bring it.
Man, what a jerk.
One moment. If you're gonna fight, why not make it a proper struggle?
What?
You see, Cypher, I'm a really big fan.
What? What do you want?
In other words, I want to see more of your super cool moves. You handled the tournament with real style, and you absolutely dominated the title match.
What the
But I just can't get enough. Don't you see?
Oh wait, Roxas didn't exist.
Too short. And what's your name?
Sora.
Sora, if you want to fight a match, you just say the word.
Word. I'm gonna fucking kick his ass! Instant annihilation. Yeah, you like that. I'll show you guys humiliation.
Are you willing to fight? Great. First, I'd like to test your ability. I don't have any opponents for you, so you'll have to wait. Meanwhile, practice.
What? I can't battle him now? Ah. Fine. Times 90,000. Oh well, back to the station. That's where we're supposed to go. Yeah. Oh man, it's Yoda! I mean Mickey! With the golden key!
Your Majesty?
Shh. You gotta board the train and leave town. The train knows the way. Here.
Oh, the 5,000 money! He stole it!
Your Majesty!
The king? Was that really him?
It could have been. Yep, I know it was.
That means Rico's okay too, right?
The king was locked in the realm of darkness, right?
Uh-huh.
But we just saw him.
Yep.
And if the king is here, that means Riku's here.
He's gotta be.
Well, I'm gonna go look for Riku. Then he and I can go back to the islands together. Kairi's there waiting for us. What are you two gonna do?
Oh, of course, Sora. Do you have to ask?
Hey, what's so funny?
Your face.
Is that funny, you guys?
What do you say, guys? Let's stick together for one more journey.
Yeah, give me a moment.
Where again?
We have to board the train.
Oh, yeah. Come on.
There's 5,000 money inside for some reason. And a blue crystal ball. And secret Anson report too that I don't want to read.
Wait up!
Nudging aggressively. I see you! I see it!
Hey, Sora?
This get me to the next save point.
Nothing, but
we came to see you off. It just seemed like something we ought to do.
Oh, really?
We're seeing some stranger off! So these guys were real! But this is not a virtual role?
Right.
Oh shit!
They're the same.
They replicated it! Mickey replicated it?
3 tickets, please. I can't help feeling like we won't see this town again.
Oh no!
Why not?
You're thinking too much.
Yeah, you're right.
We're instant friends now! I see a treasure over here. Hang on, you guys. I see 2 treasures. Tent. Oh, here's a save point. Next one. Gotta see what happens. Gotta see what happens. I want to see what happens.
Okay, let's go. Bye.
Hey, Sora? You sure we haven't met before?
Positive. Why do you ask?
I don't know.
It's crying!
Huh? You okay? Oh,
he's in a Roxas.
Yeah. Don't know where it came from.
Pull it together.
Are they real or not?
Right. See ya.
Man, Pence really looks like that gorilla from Tarzan. Hayner looks like Zell. Okay, Twilight Tower is real. And Roxas got implemented in the city and like... And this is like erase everyone... Memories of Roxas? Yes.
You know? I'm sad.
We'll be back.
Yeah, we can visit Hayner and those guys again.
Nope. There we go. Oh, I thought like the world disappeared. We're just going to space. Cause magic train, I guess.
Guess that's that.
Let's go.
Go where? It's not like we have homes to return to. We don't exist, remember?
Yes, it's true. We may not have homes. But there is some place I want to go. And someone I want to see.
Same here. So, you think you might let us go? I know you're here to get rid of us, but...
Diz wants to get rid of me?
Go.
You sure about this?
I owe you both.
For what?
Castle Oblivion. You helped us.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Thank you.
Sora holding hands with himself? What a fucking loser! Technically he is! He is holding hands with himself. Enemies MVP, hell yeah! Can't wait for a kidnapping! Okay, where do we end up? Is that?
There goes our ride.
That Pete over there? Donald! Damn! Collect information! Okie dokie. Are we in Fantasia? Like, look at a command. Look at like, the command bars. Or whatever. It's the hat for Fantasia. Right? What is he?
What's going on?
What is? I sent some of my lackeys inside to see if the master in his here tower's as big and tough as they say. Word is he's a real powerful sorcerer, which would make him the perfect bodyguard for me. See, it don't matter how tough he is. Once he's a heartless, he'll do as I say.
A heartless?
That's right. They're those things that come out of the darkness in folks' hearts. Why, with all those heartless at her side, my dear friend Maleficent is gonna conquer everything.
Can we defeat her?
I got me a debt to pay. I'm going round to a bunch of different worlds and building an army of Heartless, special for her.
But we beat her.
Oh, why am I talking to you?
We beat her 2 years ago.
Go on, Scram. I'm behind schedule as it is.
You ought to find something nicer to do.
Oh, says who? Huh? Oh, it's you!
Pete?
What are you two Nimrods doing here?
What are you doing here?
You know him?
We sure do. Pete's been causing trouble for ages. His Majesty banished him to another dimension a long time ago. I wonder how he escaped.
You want to know how, eh? Well, Maleficent busted me out, that's how. And now your world, no, all the worlds are gonna belong to yours truly. Cause, Maleficent's gonna help me conquer them.
Maleficent, huh?
Well, we defeated her 2 years ago. He didn't get the memo!
What are you laughing at?
He didn't get the memo!
Maleficent's power is so great that...
She's toast.
Huh?
Sorry, but Maleficent can't help you now.
What do you mean? You! So you're the ones that did it.
Well, we might have had something to do with it.
Heartless Squad, round up!
This is your squad? The weakest ones? Defeat all the Heartless! The weakest ones! Donald gets all the credit.
You just wait. Nobody, and I do mean nobody, messes with the Mighty Pete.
So, Mighty Pete, who lives in this tower anyway?
Oh, you don't know, eh? Well, it's old Yen Sid. Of course, he's probably a Heartless by now.
Master Yen Sid lives here?
Who the fuck is that?
Yen Sid is the king's teacher.
Wow, sounds powerful.
Fuck you, Pete.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Damn! Quack. Okay, we're at the next save point. Oh, wait, treasure. Okay, we're at the next save point, so we'll find out who Yen Sid is next time on the live stream. It's Disney! Oh my god, I didn't see that one. That's clever. Yen Sid is Disney backwards? What is this Alucard shit?